Here we are at the Sharp MX Series MFP. To view the total count, all you have to do is hit the total count button. Okay. Now to print the total count, that's a different story. First, you have to hit Settings. From there, select the Status tab. Then, choose Total Count on the left-hand side. Once you're there, all you have to do is hit Print. And there you have it.